Welcome to a new video, one of my first gameplay videos. Except that one that was very, very boring if you watch that, but, today I'll be showing you how to build a McDonald's, and that's what I'm building right now. You all know how to make a building, right? A square building. Actually, I don't feel like building a McDonald's. Oh, I'll show you something. Real cool that I made. And it is an ice cream truck. And it even comes with its own sign. Yeah, that's the sign. And this is my house. So welcome to Vincent City. It's not really a city yet, but so here's the bedroom on number two. Oh yeah, I got to show you these lamps. They turn on and off. And this toilet here, you can't really flush anything. It's just a boring old toilet. And yeah. Well, I could show you the kitchen and the living room. So, this is the fridge, but I showed you something I want. This is the oven. And here's our cabinets, and right here is the fridge box. And, oh my, that right there is the TV. Now we're going to survival mode. We're going into survival. And I will do some roleplay videos one Sunday. Subscribe and smack that like button so hard that you don't kill it. And I messed up real bad. You know, catch me. Today, I want to do a parkour. Oh yeah, I forgot. Show you my masterpiece. It's Godzilla. This is the high-tech security system. I'm just gonna, there's like no way to break this. No other way. There's no other way. And I put this in peaceful mode so no monsters. And so I will so let's put in peaceful mode so nah. I know it's cheating, but oh well. Okay. Come on. Break. You're almost done. You're almost dead. And go. And then get over here. Now I have 4 health. Okay. I have options here. Get my wood and a bunch of red things of my own thing to take home. What does this do? Oh, it talks! Now I have done the parkour. I will exit. And break this again. I will do some roleplay videos. Just warn you. I did not show you the daycare. I will show you that. This is the daycare. Well, that's the end of that reel. Welcome to Vinson City, everyone. Oh, that's true, inside, that's true. Well, I'll show you the way I have to show you this awesome ice cream truck. It doesn't have any ice cream truck because it didn't donate any mods. What about race? Oh, yeah, I guess that's it. Oh, goodbye, everyone.